Texas is closing two of its prison units, citing a declining inmate population and also being understaffed. The Garza East Prison in Beeville, that's in South Texas, and Jester, one unit in Sugarland, west of Houston, soon closing. All employees will be offered jobs at nearby facilities. This is according to the state and other programs, as well as fewer people getting sent back to prison, leading to this decision.